to this. 8 seconds to go. One possession. Marv Albert with Bill Walton from the America West Arena in Phoenix, Arizona. It's gotten to the point I can't hear myself over the crowd. If the Suns win, they go to the finals. If they lose, it means going back to San Antonio.
And we got 8 seconds now. That's plenty of time. Let's run a straight line. Marley, you take the ball out. Let's bring KJ up, get it to him, and get through. Chuck's going to be at the top of the key. Kick it back to him. And Chuck, you win the game.
Getting me the ball.
Yeah. You got it, baby. No timeouts left now. Let's go.
This is what it's all about, Marv. Game-winning time. I'm looking for Barkley to step up right here.
What a shot, Bill. For those who may have just tuned in, David Robinson fouled out a moment ago. For the Astros, 43 points, 21 rebounds. All right, here we go. Dan Marley will inbound the basketball. The Suns, one possession from elimination. They're going wild here in Phoenix. Kevin Johnson takes it, moves to the right side. Johnson setting it up, looking for Barkley. We're down to six as Barkley angles for the shot. Barkley to his left. Barkley checking the clock. Barkley with the release. Yes! Charles Barkley has put the Phoenix Suns in the NBA Finals, the most dramatic victory in the history of the Suns franchise.
No basket! The shot was after the buzzer! Game's over!
Are you crazy?
No, Charles!
Are you crazy?
Charles, you didn't get it off! You were late!
You're wrong, man!
AJ was late!
You got it off!
You didn't get it off, Kay!
You got it off!
Late!
You're wrong.
The crowd appears to be voicing its displeasure.
Hey, Charles! Charles! I'll see you in San Antonio!
You'll see me! You'll see me kick your ass!
I sure wouldn't want to be Mickey Gordon tonight or any other night the rest of my life here in Phoenix.
I hope you die!
Dick, you didn't help on that?
I saw it all the way. It was late.
Let's get you out of here.
Wait, you know, this is not my jacket.
Screw your jacket. Let's just get out of here.
As they lead Mickey Gordon off the court, you can only think as long as they play this game of basketball, they'll be talking about that controversial call. For Bill Walton, I'm Marv Albert.
I've been a sports writer for 20 years. I've covered every great event there is, and I'm sitting here watching my best friend make the gutsiest call in the history of basketball. They ran it on every news show in America for 2 days.
And don't sit Charles Barkley and referee Mickey Gordon together at a dinner party. I mean, the sports world is still stunned by this controversial call. Gordon remains in seclusion under police guard.